on high alert and will give the order to invade the small country.
Just let the enemies to our country. We shall be released to theirs.
You think this will stop the Russian?
Все все равно скоро
G'day guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going back to the old school. Today, I'm gonna play Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. Yeah, recently I got our Xbox 360 from... can't speak today. So, yeah, I thought let's play some also Call of Duty. Let's do, yeah, prologue, why not? Gotta play on a recruit, just easy.
But at first, the world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultra-nationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes are stuck.
Just another day at the office.
Ahmed, on the side. Currently the second most powerful man in the United. Now, word on the street is he's got a mineral to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping alive. Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles on the table.
Ooh, we're back to the old school, boys. Just look at that. Yep, not an Xbox One today, just a 360. It's good to play some old school games again.
You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Now aim your rifle downrange. Now shoot the target while aiming down the sights.
The first controls will let me up and down. No, thank you.
Now shoot at the targets while firing from the hill. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. As long as you're aiming near the target, you can snap onto them by repeatedly popping them out, but aiming down the sight.
Oh, thanks, Mike. I love that accent. Oh, this is so different, the old controller.
Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol.
Right. Can I go to the setting? Button layout. Right. Yeah. That's better. Oh.
Nice.
Someone wants better? Dang.
Nice.
It's a little bit getting used to these old graphics. It's a little bit different than last year's, or I don't know which year's remaster from God. Wait, what I need to do? Oh, here. Sorry for that, guys. My mother just came in and grabbed the vacuum cleaner. Just look at that moustache. Oh, I can pull this one. All right, let's go.
Pick up that MP5 and four flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position one. Following my precise instructions at each position.
Sorry if you can hear the vacuum cleaner in the background.
Position two, go.
Where is that? Where the fuck is that objective below? Up here.
Flashbang through the door.
No, thank you.
I'm good. Come up to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourselves sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
I didn't know you can shoot those computer screens. Let's go. Drunken bastard. Come on. Oh, just a pistol. What do we need to do? Oh man, this is really different with this controller. Because older you don't have the reaction like the newer controllers. So, a little bit different.
Down.
much ammo do I have, actually? Oh, 316. That's plenty. Was that? Oh, that's a walleye. Ooh, shotgun. Do you have incineration shells? We're gonna cook some people. Just like a routine. Spray and pray. Oh, I'll take a night game. It's better than this one. Ow. I'm blind. Ooh, rockets.
Squad on me. Forward area clear. Move up. Keep it tight. Zero movement.
Jesus. A little bit difficult aiming if the ship is constantly moving. Yeeting! Ah, I did kill him. I can tell you what. God damn it. Bad idea. Oh. Sorry, man. Strike him. It's gas.
Hang on down. Report. All clear? Roger that.
I'm getting a strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
What is it? Oh, that's nuclear.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably need to better go. So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. Alright, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir.
Whoa! Roger that, Bryce. Oh, I don't have to pay weapons. It's a little bit sideways. Oh, god damn it. I'm stuck. It's really confusing playing like this, sideways. Prize, help us. Thank you.
We're all aboard. Go.
We're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird. Package secure. Returning to base. Now.
Jeez. Upright. Hello, buddy. Good talk. Ow. That's not nice.
Thank you.
Why'd that bear keep doing that? That's very tasty. That's my bad joke. Where the fuck? Oh, this part. Oh yeah, I remember. Richard, what are you gonna do? Mate, what you doing? Oh no. God damn it.
Captain Price, our side just executed prisoner firing on national television.
The Americans have plans to all side, and it's too late to do anything for all Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir.
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move. The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Wow.
The loyalists are either the good Russians or the bad Russians.
Ooh, that's very cool, let's go.
Yeah, well,
that's good enough, keep on to inspect the weapons with holding the I button. But if not, it does go. Gotcha! Wait. grenade launcher. Nice. A night vision? Nice. Ah. Every fucking time. Can't you guys warn me? On the stairs. Hello. Come here, please. He didn't walk into the Claymore. It was fun though. What's that, guys? Alright, sorry for the cut. A uncle from my mother's side is here, so I said hello. So yeah. Now let's shoot somebody in the head. Jeez, the 360 is making some noise. What you're saying? Oh, there. You all look the same, man.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank. Roger, covering left flank.
Ow! God damn it. Where the fuck everybody?
Check.
RPG. Gimme. Can I pick it up? Yep, I can pick it up. Alright, where's somebody? Oh my god, I still live! Oh my god! No, fuck that. Oh my god. Beam. Alright, where is my... Reganov. Yes, please. Where is my... Here. Here it is. Reganov. You know what? I'm gonna use the other one. The M14, yeah. It's suppressed. Oh fuck, that's not good. That's not good. It's good to play this again, man. Some old school, away from the other gods. I believe we have all three Modern Warfares.